Hello Primary 7's parents and carers, we hope you enjoy this video from Maths and Business. Business education is on the first floor. Your teachers want to say hello to you. Mrs. Grant, Miss Lamb, and Miss Clark. Now up to the second floor for Maths. Miss Kane, Mrs. Hall, Mr. Elliot, Mrs. Lachlan, Mr. Robertson, Miss McNamee, Mr. Smith, and Mrs. Ronnie. We're always so excited to meet our new Primary 7s and can't wait for you guys to join us in S1. Our school values of learning, achieving, positivity and respect are something that we use in every lesson in Business and Maths. We have 3 business classrooms and 7 maths classrooms. All are equipped with everything that we need in order to teach our lessons effectively. We are so lucky here at Falkirk Council because we now have a one-to-one device provision through Connected Falkirk. We aren't just teachers of business and maths, we like to get involved in lots of other things around the school. Do you like our costumes for World Book Day? We use growth mindset in our lessons to keep a positive attitude towards maths. But we need your help too. Speaking about maths and numeracy in a positive way at home can make all the difference. We'd love it if our pupils and their families could speak about maths at home and look at where maths is used in real life every single day. Look out for more information about numeracy at home coming soon. Numeracy isn't just used in our faculty, of course, it's used all around the school. Here are some pictures and tweets from our Maths Week Scotland celebrations. How many departments can you spot? Looking to the future is also really important for our mathematicians and business education pupils. We think it's so important for our pupils to aspire to be the best that they possibly can be. And with that in mind, we offer lots of opportunities for them to develop their business skills and enterprising skills. Our pupils are so important to us, and they are at the centre of every decision that we make. Here's some pupils to tell you a bit more.
Maths at Grangemouth High School gives you a variety of learning experiences from well-equipped teachers. I've very much enjoyed Maths at Grangemouth High School while being supported by some of the best staff in the maths world.
At first, I found math very frustrating, but after I improved on the maths skills, I started to really enjoy it.
After a few days of going to Grangemouth High, I kind of got used to it, and the maths is so easy and so fun as well.
The business department in Grangemouth High School offers a wide range of subjects such as admin, accounts and business management. They all come with highly skilled teachers that offer support whenever needed.
Supporting our pupils is our main focus, and we're so glad to get a little bit of normality back this year, allowing us to do supported study again and maths clinic. We hope to be able to do maths camp and other residentials soon too. We hope you've enjoyed our little video about maths and business, and we're really looking forward to seeing you all in person very soon. For more information, you can visit our website or look on Twitter or Instagram to get in touch. Same video.